In Elizabethan England, the word nothing was slang for a woman's private parts.
Well, good, because when I take a woman to dinner, I expect nothing in return.